Hello and a very happy morning to all of you, and welcome to my show Monday Mornings with Mansi and my YouTube channel Dr. Mansi Shah. So today, as I have told you last time, we would be discussing about natal and neonatal teeth. So let me tell you that the normal age of eruption of the child, baby's milk teeth, is 6 months. So this natal and neonatal teeth, when do they erupt? Natal is the one which erupts with the child, that is at the birth, teeth which are present, and neonatal are those which erupt within the first 30 days. So does natal and neonatal teeth, why I wanted to discuss, and though it is very a rare condition that is seen, I would like to discuss because in our society it is considered as inauspicious because it causes little trouble to the child and to the parents. Okay, leaving that part apart, I would like to discuss this topic further ahead. So this teeth, how do they look? They're small, they're conical. They might be pre-deciduous teeth, or the deciduous teeth which are erupted early, or they can be just a keratic fibrous formation. Now what is this exactly? They are ill-formed teeth, hypomineralized and hypoplastic, a little bit mobile, that is they are moving. How do you exactly know that is it a deciduous tooth or it is just some supernumerary or an ill-formed tooth? By an x-ray. So your baby has to be taken to shoot an x-ray. If it is a deciduous teeth, then the treatment would be preserving it because no other milk tooth would be coming up in his mouth. And if that is removed, if the deciduous tooth is removed, then the permanent would not erupt or might just erupt early. Now if it is an ill-formed tooth or a supernumerary tooth, then it is okay to remove it. Now the other thing, it is whitish yellow in color. And why does this occur, I would mainly like to discuss. It is because of hormonal changes, some infections like syphilis, some environmental disturbances like hydrocarbon pollutants, and also if there is some traumatic injuries that are seen. In all these conditions, then this neonatal or natal conditions might just form. So what are the difficulties associated with this natal and neonatal teeth? Obviously, there are teeth which are erupted at the stage when the baby is going to feed on mother's milk. So breastfeeding is going to be difficult. The baby might have some ulcerations and lacerations on the tongue because that is the stage when he is going to learn to speak and to suck milk. If in this stage he has some obstructions, definitely he is going to be a little cranky and it is going to be tough for him. Because of this, he is not going to switch to breastfeeding, and so inadequate of nutrients and dehydration in the baby, so that is indirectly going to affect his health. Now moving ahead to the treatment of this disease, I would like to say that if it is not causing any issues or not really disturbing the child, then you can preserve this tooth. But if it is really causing some disturbances, then extraction of this teeth has taken place. Within 10 days, if you have to do this treatment, then administration of vitamin K is very important. Else, preserve or removal is going to be decided on that day, on that spot. If you have any dental related issues, even if it is your child, even if it is a baby, do take them to your dentist. Once take the dentist's opinion of what is to be done related to your oral health concerns. And be healthy, be happy. Do like, comment, share and subscribe this channel, Dr. Mansi Shah. Thank you.